When a shadow falls, another rises. Emperor Kallus watches.
The Nine see your valor. One day, you will understand, Warlock.
Reports of Red Legion activity on Mercury. Survivors from the Almighty.
Survivors, huh? Let's finish the job. Coordinates locked. Let's get to that node. Then we can use the map to find Knoctis and stop the Dark Future.
Thank you.
Okay. Find another gateway, and I can get us to the node. Osiris's reflections must be searching for Panoptes, too. Even if he makes a million copies of himself, I don't think he'll find it in time. We need that map. This is a combat loop, a simulation of the recent past when the Cabal attacked Mercury. The Vex must be testing alternative outcomes. Maybe a sparrow could make that jump. Vex must know we're after the map. They're redirecting the Cabal to destroy it. We have to hurry. Ahead of us. That has to be the map. The Infinite Forest is a doomsday machine, but when you see it like this, it's almost beautiful. That Minotaur is going to be trouble. And he's gonna be worse. done. Let's get that map.
Search it fast enough. It changes constantly.
I need more processing power. There are Vex mines on Nessus that might do the trick. You up for a hunting expedition?
Remember who the good guys are.
I don't want to be the one who tells the executor about this.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long.
Hey, I wish I could talk more, but I am working now after all.
One of my hidden has located an entangled mind for you. That class of Vex mind should provide the processing power you need.
Great. We'll find it and take its brain. I think we're on the right track. Those Vex were patrolling here for a reason. Let's keep looking around. Go get it. processor. I just need to connect it to the Vex network.
You're near the Well of Echoes.
Right. The confluxes there should work.
Get me to the conflux, and I'll plug in the processor.
does the trick.
Bad news. The processor shorted out. I'm getting an image, but no coordinates.
I'm out of ideas here.
We've been so focused on the threat of the future. What if the answer lies in the past? If you found the code that created Panoptes, you could use the Infinite Forest against the Vex.
Yes! We go back to the moment that led to Panoptes, run time forward, and use that data to find its location in the present. Oh, that's good, Ikora! Osiris-level good! You know, you're not the same Ikora I remember. You're better.
This is our only chance. We use the Infinite Forest against the Vex, or we prepare for the end.
I'm calculating where to send us.
The place is easy. Finding a simulation of the right time is a little tricky.
All right. Find the algorithm that produced the forest. That will lead you to Panoptes.
Vex will know they're at their most vulnerable here. The simulation will be well defended. The point in history where you invent a reality engine? There's nothing more important. The Vex have been two steps ahead of us so far, but you and Ikora have given us a chance to actually surprise them. That's impressive. So, I guess what I'm saying is, when this is all over, I might actually miss being your ghost. Just a little. All right. We have to get to the top of that tower and download the algorithm before the Vex create the infinite forest. I said the Vex anticipate everything? They have automated intruder countermeasures. They'll react and block whatever we do. Be unpredictable. Just like we thought, they're ready for us. All we can do is fight our way in. We're in. Let's get to the top and find that algorithm. Shut this machine down.
Thank you.
That's it. We've done it. Bingo.
Scanning. Isolating Panopti's patterns. Overlaying onto the map. And... got him! Panopti's always ends up in the same coordinates. It's over. This is how we beat the Vats.
I've detected a change. A new future. I will inform Osiris.
Wait. A defensive subroutine? New reality branch is forming. No! No!
Where are we? Mercury? How did we get back here? The last thing I remember, we were in the EDC. We found that device and then... wham! Oh, I feel so strange. Like someone's rearranged all the furniture in the house, except the house is my brain. All right, look. I never thought I'd have to ask this, but... who else has been inside my head? Accessing memory core. Huh. You've been busy. Correction. You've been busy without me. I don't know how I feel about that. Wait a second. There's something else in here with me. Encoded holo images. Big ones. Definitely Vex. Look, I can't decrypt those files or open the gate. We need backup. We need Ikora. Good idea, right? You're welcome. Wait, why did I just say that?
I refuse to allow us to come this close to victory and fail. Sagira's sacrifice has to mean something. You know where Panoptes waits, as does Osiris. Next threat. But I still have time for you.
Attention one moment.
You're doing great out there, Devrim.
Okay, I'll take 10%. Hey, come here.
What have you learned, Guardian?
How much is that? Come and give this a look.
Walk in the light.
This is it. Whether it's us or Panoptes, someone's future is ending today.
It took Osiris years of study to find a way to open the gateways. We don't have years. So? It's open, but unstable. Go! I'll hold it open.
We've got to get to Panoptes before Osiris does. Without Sagira, if he dies, he dies for good. The Infinite Forest. It's huge. I never thought that... When the fate of the world's not at stake, can we come back? We're only going to get one chance at this. If we lose Panoptes here, we won't be able to find it again. Is Osiris. Osiris and Sagira came to the forest to stop Panoptes, but they're not here. We are. I can't stop it.
Panoptes, take me. I'll block it for as long as I can. You must take down its defenses. Use the arc charge.
Thank you.
I can give you a clear shot that it's I, Guardian.
Panoptes get away. Follow it.
Vex's mind is destroyed, and the path to their dark future is gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Our guardians? My guardian. Guardian thief.
Osiris, it's been a very long time.
Too long, I was going to say student, but well, that word is too small for you now.
I've had other teachers. Time. Pain. A guardian who makes a habit of the impossible, who I'm proud to call a friend.
The world has changed.
So has the city. You could come back with me.
No, my place is here now. We stopped the Vex this time. But many equations lead to the same solution. If they were ever to find another... Besides, I predicted many things, but I never saw you. Now we have a future. The pathway to the forest will be open if you ever need to find me. Or if you want to talk.
I'd like that.
Great! Galaxy saved. Friends again. Our big hero over here. And by the way, you're welcome.
Come, little light. We have infinite realities to explore. And all the time in the world.
when I lost Carlos.
Ah, shall we begin then? Sadly, the Red Legion's defeat will not bring back our lost archives. Some things are finite.
Okay.
You think you can do it in that deadline?
The world's changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt. Mystery is the thing. You never know what you're going to find.
The monarchy could be listening.
Really?
Speak to me not of the darkness. I want no part.
Gabe would want you to be happy. He wouldn't want to see you this way.
Back again, Guardian? I still can't believe you let Osiris return to the Infinite Forest without introducing me. I've studied all of Osiris's writings and written 5 works exploring his wisdom. Remind me again, how many Osiris books you've written? Still, someone must record the signs. I have seen portents that direct my attention to the Infinite Forest. Go probe its mysteries. And I am sure Osiris will be pleased. Perhaps pleased enough to visit his most loyal servant.
Sever the crossroads. You crushed your enemies. That's very Osiris of you.
Thank you.
Back again, Guardian? Guardian, the portents told me you would return today.